to do that. I mean, he's not sure how many games he's going to get up here. He's not sure if he's going to get a contract, and he obviously wanted to get out there and perhaps show the coaches that he was willing to step up. He's a very strong guy. He's not that big of a guy, 205 pounds only, so he's definitely not a heavy heavyweight, but a light heavyweight, and he was showing what he could do, and that's the skills he brings to this club, and that's what he wanted to do.
Now, obviously, the battle there for the Canucks tough guys between Craighead and Brown. Mike had a couple of fights tonight as well. Any idea who's winning that battle?
Well, I think in terms of a guy you'd want to keep on your roster, Mike Brown has got definitely that in terms of offensive capabilities. He can score. His hands are decent. So I would think that if they're going to dress a guy that can do both, Mike Brown's probably the guy.
All right, Murph, what do you got for us from the dressing room?
You can just feel it snowball.
It was a tough game tonight. Phoenix has a very physical lineup, and I think for the most part we stood up and answered the bell and brought some emotions early to the club and worked successful in the outcome.
It was a nasty game, and Nolan Baumgartner showed up fine in a nasty game, and I thought our whole group worked hard. I thought we took over the game in the second period, and we never gave it back.
As the Canucks welcome the Coyotes, let's start off with a little how you doing. John Craighead and Brad May get acquainted with a little tilt here. Now that fired up the Coyotes, who